Good morning. This is Susan, and this is Susan's Ramblings. Today we have an old recipes from the past. These recipes came in a booklet that was printed in 1948, and it was printed by a radio station. They had a program that was called Your Neighbor Lady, and these are recipes that listeners submitted. These all use simple ingredients. It might be kind of complicated with the making of them, but they don't use all the complicated ingredients that we use. Okay, poppy seed cake. 1.5 cup of poppy seed, 1 cup of milk, 1.5 cups of sugar, 3 cups of shortening, 2 cups of flour, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 4 egg whites, and a pinch of salt. Soak poppy seed in milk for about 2 hours, then add the cream, shortening, and sugar. Add flour sifted with baking powder and salt. Fold in the egg whites and bake at 350 degrees. Pour your filling. 1 cup of milk, 3 tablespoons of sugar, nut meats, 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, and 2 egg yolks. Boil until thick and place between the layers. If using a loaf pan, use it as a frosting and top the nut meats. I'm just going to give you the recipes. Laying down, you can read them yourself or take a screenshot. We can cover more in that damn time. By the way, we are going to cover this entire book, not today, but in the next few days and weeks. So here we go, chocolate cherry cake. Date and orange cake. That's it for today. We covered 2 pages of it. Looks like it's going to be a long, long process. Have a great day. God bless.